To begin experiencing the benefits of the smoker and preheat your barbecue to between 500 and 650 degrees Fahrenheit. While waiting, soak your Montana wood chips in juice, beer, or wine for a minimum of 15 minutes. The flavor's up to you. If you prefer to avoid additional flavoring, simply soak your chips in water. When chips are soaked, simply open the hatch of the smoker and scoop the chips into the smoker and close the lid. Once the barbecue has been preheated, use the handle to place the smoker on the top of the grill. Once the smoker begins smoking, it's time to start barbecuing. For faster smoke times, place the smoker between the deflectors under the grill. If the space between the deflectors is too wide, use the brackets provided. If you choose, you can now move the smoker to the top of the grill, or you can leave it between the deflectors. It is crucial that you never place the smoker directly beneath any of the food being cooked, as dripping fat could cause flare-ups. Now that your food is cooking, confine the smoke by closing the lid of your barbecue. Keep the lid closed as much as possible to ensure the food absorbs all the delicious flavor. Once your food is cooked, turn off the barbecue. The ventilation and innovative design make the smoker in a safe, fast, and easy way to add flavor to your cooking. Enjoy the smoky taste you desire without the extensive wait time.